Designers will often repeat sections of circuitry for various reasons. One strategy is to have a separate sheet and repeat that sheet on multiple channels. This helps avoid redundancies on the schematics, saving space on your schematics, and therefore reducing your sheet count. Using multiple channels on a PCB is advantageous. You can copy component placement and routing from a channel to other channels, reducing design time. Multi-channel projects in Altium Designer support the ability to create variants. In the variant management window, components from all the channels will be displayed, and the required component can be found by using the logical designator column as a general category and the designator column to find the specific physical part on the board. Adding new variants is no different than adding them to regular projects. However, there are differences in the supported component variations. All types of component variations are supported for all channels. For components of a specific channel, we can change the parameters and exclude components, but we cannot select an alternate component. Let's configure several variations of components in different channels, focusing on the designator column. Let's say these will be variations of the not fitted type and some changed parameters. They can be applied both to all channels and for components from a specific channel. If it turns out you need to add some alternate components, then they must be added to the components of each channel at the same time. Otherwise, an error message will appear when running checks on the project. In the schematic editor, a separate tab is created for each of the channels, where we can see the variations of the components on the selected channel. Additionally, on the tab of any channel, we can set up component variations right on the schematic sheet. If you added any variations after the board was created, be sure to update it to add the alternate components. One of these components needs to be added to one of the corresponding channel's rooms, as well as the routing for that channel, so you can update the other channels using the copy room format command.